come back in here, I'm gonna hit you with so many rights, you're gonna beg for a left.
We'll be right back. myself and my randy female companion and the Siamese twins, maybe the Siamese twins could take a separate room. Was that what you're inferring, that that would be a good idea, I think?
Yeah, you can take a
room. Okay, also, do you have any KY jelly available there and or condoms?
What's that?
Do you have any KY jelly and condoms, like Trojans or Shields or Ramses? Would there be an all-night drugstore nearby where we can acquire those items for very exciting, erotic sex play? Now, what time will you keep the reservations open until?
Well, anytime.
Anytime. Okay, and it is allowable for myself and my unmarried female companion to fornicate in the room there. Is that correct? Because I want to make sure that I'm following the rules before I break any rules. Because I'm a very obedient person, but I do not want to break any municipal codes with my private bedroom behavior. Is that understood?
Not quite.
Not quite? I'm asking you, is it allowable to fornicate there? Yes or no? It's a yes or no question. No? Then where am I allowed to fornicate? You have to tell me a place that I can do it.
Where? I have no place.
You have no place?
Yeah, I don't know where.
Where do you fornicate? Okay, what? You didn't answer my question.
I have no time talking about that.
Got any chocolate bars there?